Okay, let's see. I'm still in the wrong town. Let me see if it'll let me switch now. Yes, I switched. Okay, let's see. Atomic Thumbs is in Charlie Squad. Are we all mixed? Oh crap, did I
Yeah,
switch
crit.
Charlie? Nope, Switchblade. Atomic Thumbs, me, and Azeroth were all on the same team. We just got split up squad-wise.
I joined hotel.
Okay, join our hotel. Hammerhead. Man, we've been playing this a lot lately.
It's a good map. It's fun.
It's good. It's good. I'll wait for the chopper to get somewhere, then probably bail out and I guess I'll keep my stinger around because why not?
Oh my god, I think it's taking a Wookiee out to Wookiee Hill.
Or maybe I should. Instead of stinger, let's try the small.
Wow, they've got some serious pilots.
Still hasn't joined hotel either, Tommy.
I think they got a spawn beacon here. Yeah, they do. He is gone. Alright, let's go for Delta. Actually, since we're all on foot, let's go ahead and head over to Bravo. Yeah.
It's a snowmobile, dude. I killed one of them.
There literally was only one of them and three of us. Did we really just let that happen?
Well, we were running a snowmobile.
Why did you do that?
Nom 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 nom. What does the chopper do? What? What was that chopper doing? Okay, you guys look like you could need to use a beacon, maybe. So I will go beacony. I will grab a snowmobile.
I was trying to fly the helicopter, and I did it very badly.
What do you think? Climb the beacon on top of Bravo, maybe?
I need a ride.
I'm at F.
Okay,
Jesus fucking Christ! The fuck is shooting me?
Okay, if I'm lucky, I'll try to play B somewhere between Echo and Bravo.
Okay, well,
okay.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Eyes on a hostile AC soldier. Run to your location.
Oops, that enemy helicopter.
I've got a beacon.
We got slammed.
Yep. That RoboSlasher guy really has a very nice emblem. So happy. Celebratory. We got an LAV coming into Bravo.
I've already died 6 fucking times? Jesus Christ.
Is that a fucking hover tank?
Yes it is. Haggard, I like what you're doing there.
I was trying to break the ice under that tank, but it just backed up over me.
Oh, you were recon. You didn't have
C4? I don't have
C4.
And looks like my beacon's down, I think.
I got a beacon.
I guess I'll go back to Stinger then, since the other choppers seem to have the run of the map right now.
God damn it. We should go for Delta. Actually, Alpha. That's good. I'm 1-8 and I'm number 1 on the team. That's not a good sign. Or no, I was pretty high on the team.
How's that?
I'm trying to get over to that tank. Pull it up. The one that's attacking Alpha.
No luck.
Okay, I'd say the best way to attack Alpha is probably just from our spawn, so I'm just gonna take a neighbor from the spawn and attack it. You guys.
Hey, let me fix your ride!
That. Yeah. So somehow my C4 did not kill that tank. I'm not sure how or why.
Oh, man, A is infested with them. Do we still have points?
We're losing. Or we're gaining Delta. I'm gonna go to the others.
As long as we got that beacon you put down, we can always fortify Bravo and Charlie. We're losing Echo. I'm gonna go spawn at Echo.
I got eyes on an enemy tank.
Oh, crap.
Airdrop complete. Light armor vehicle soon ready.
There are two tanks, Jesus.
You got me. Down to 20 health, but he got me. At block, at echo.
Fucking motherfucker.
I guess I should probably switch anti-ground.
So some dumb motherfucker started shooting the tank, it turned around and killed me.
Yeah, that happens all the time.
I'm like running up there planning fucking C4 on it and some dumb fucking shithead starts shooting at it with an LAV. I'm trying to get up there with that tank. I just gotta get behind it. Just don't attract its attention.
Hostile tank spotted.
Motherfucker, that goddamn fucking little bird.
Echo.
so angry. We're doing pretty well. Alright, if you spawn on me, I'm coming in through the helipad. I report them like immediately! I'm at the bottom of the elevator. No, they weren't. I just came from there. That was me who came down the chute. Alright, but we got this, so... Bravo, I guess. I just ran out of ammo. That was my last bullet. I actually got a kill with my last bullet. That's pretty fun.
Sanitary is doing many
I took a break from fighting indoors to fight over Foxtrot.
Transport chopper for shits and giggles.
Okay, there's this good thing there's this credit guy doing going around outside.
Enemy chopper spotted.
We got all the points outside, so if we can keep them fighting on the inside up there. I'm gonna put a beacon down over here. There we go. Just attacking them, containing them within CNP. Stay outside the doors, shoot in, down the hallways.
One of those guns is open at her.
Deny that order. Well, there's also one on the ground. Yeah, but don't go to the order I gave you. I'll give you a new order here in a second. Yeah, they're about to take it. Yeah, go to Echo, why not? I'm gonna put a beacon down back here. Down spotted.
I have eyes on an enemy AT soldier. Chopper, attack chopper is where you are.
Go after it. Oh crap, there's someone who loves cat.
Hostile soldier.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Azeroth. Your corpse.
We now control objective Echo.
Okay, it looks like Delta is the hit. That looks like a whole lot of armor at Delta.
We got eyes on an enemy chopper.
Damn, puppies can't spawn shit.
We got a tank going towards Echo right now. It's almost there.
taking Delta.
Alright, I'm running down the road at the Echo behind the tanks.
Switching to Jav.
Oh my god, fuck.
I'll spawn on your beacon. Get that thing with from my parachute.
God damn it! Fucking shit. I need to learn to not suck at shooting hands with bullets.
Objective Foxtrot has been neutralized.
Okay, you guys got it pretty well then. I'm gonna spawn at Delta.
They got my beacon. I put a new one down. Oh.
Okay, disable the left.
Hostile incoming missile.
Grab this.
Just those souls on.
I can't get shit going.
Enemy helicopter spotted.
The enemy transport's up. What is hitting us?
Push the attack!
Oh, there we go.
Hey, what's the story with Echo? Are you guys gonna help, or where are you guys at?
You guys lost Echo.
Yeah, we've been here for like an hour.
I'm gonna spawn on this transport.
I am. We are getting fully shit-faced over here.
I
I got a fucking air death. So many Wookiees. Oh, I'm not losing. That is no bueno. We gotta see if we can't capture these outside points. I'm gonna see if I can't get over to Foxtrot.
I just can't make it down with that vehicle, so I guess I just get sniped.
Spawn in my AAPC.
Spawned on Switchblade.
Let me fill the chopper actually. Just go ahead to F. I can get the chopper over there.
Shooting people, but mostly okay. What hit us? Hey, what was shooting us? We're dead now. Oh, it was a fucking tank over there. Why was it showing up on the mini-map when it shot us? There's a fucking tank just living on top of F on like a little mountain. Can you put me...
I'm in the chopper.
Thank you. Oh crap.
Getting shot.
Enemy sniper, get to your position.
Hello. Fucking tank got me.
Gotcha. Okay, we got a beacon near us.
That guy. Put all my doors there.
Oh, it's a tank in the hills. Okay, if I can parachute from your spawn, I can do my job.
Oh, I just got fucking hit with a goddamn Rorsch. Bullshit. There's so many dudes here. We really need to get some armor support. Commander keeps... Fucking target in here. There we go. I don't know how we lost Alpha again. Oh, I'm gonna take this attack dropper. Fucking goddamn Rorsch. That was a terrible idea. Well, they got a spawn beacon over there.
I don't know where they're coming from. Some in the hills, some in the roof. That looks like Hangar 21 one. Oh, yep, spawn beacon spawn.
Oh my god, ow!
Your beacon's down too.
Be advised! Enemy UAV in orbit!
God, this team is just awful. We have dudes who are 11 and like 23. You know, like, you've got a lot of deaths, but I mean, you know, you've got a lot of points from taking objectives and stuff. Chopper and basically everything.
We have lost objective Foxtrot. Get eyes on enemy LAV.
I think it also doesn't help that this map is instant vehicle respawn.
Wait. The server is instant vehicle respawn?
Basically, yeah. Well, it's got greatly reduced vehicle spawn.
Yeah, it might be reduced, but it's definitely not instant. Instant, you can tell us so much. Okay, if we don't spawn, we can do this.
Oh no, it is vehicle respawn delay is 100%.
Okay,
how the hell did they have two things? Oh, that's weird. It's felt like the vehicles were up all the time.
Woo! Woo-woo.
Well, with that poor performance of sadness, I'm gonna go and call it a night.
Thanks for playing.
Sorry, I was not so good.
Yeah, it wasn't your fault. You're cool. You selected points and put down spawn beacons, and that's all we can ask for from a squad leader.
And -9 skill. Every match, I always check it, and I don't know why.
Is Atomic Thumb still here?
I thought so. Maybe?
No? I don't see him on the server. Huh.
Eh. Anyways, I hope you guys have a good night.
Good night.
Yeah, you too, man.
See ya.
Yeah, Atomic isn't playing right now.
Okay. Have you played Hangar 21 yet?
Nope.
Do you want to stick around for it?
I don't know. Is it a good map?
It's kind of a weird map.
It can be good, it can be real bad. It's got pod lockers. You know, you'll eventually end up playing it later with a, where more people want to, if you want. Your choice.
It's up to you, man.
I'd say we'll call it a night now, then. Or morning. Or wherever it is.
Alright.
And
we'll it's like 3 o'clock here.
Basically, Hangar 21's got a really interesting hangar inside that unfortunately only has 2 points on it, so not that much fighting occurs there, but it's fun when it does. And it's got pod launchers that let you sort of just, like, launch yourself across the map in a cannon. Like, literally, like, you're getting shot out of a cannon. It's cool.
That sounds pretty fucking awesome.
It's not as cool as it sounds, because, I mean, it's just a mode of transport. That's it. But, yeah. Well, I think if you land on someone, it can kill them. That's a bit, but that's, like, nearly impossible. Anyway, see you later.
Alright, later, man.
Bye.